The 17-year-old son of Chicago Mayor Rahm Emanuel was the victim of an assault and robbery. A spokeswoman for the mayor told CNN on Saturday, yesterday evening, Mayor Emanuel's son, Zach, was assaulted in a robbery during which his phone was stolen. Spokeswoman Kelly Quinn told CNN, he sustained injuries that required medical treatment, but was able to join the family for a long-planned trip. Chicago Police Spokesman Officer Thomas Sweeney would not confirm the identity of the victim. He said the incident occurred when the victim was approached while walking near his home by two unknown male offenders who grabbed him and went through his pockets, taking his phone, and then they fled the scene. Emanuel did not offer a comment on the robbery. The mayor's focus is on his son's well-being, and as parents, he and Amy ask that the media respect the family's privacy at this time, Quinn said.